If you want to express a capability, use a noun. It's not an activity. So use management at the end, for example. Whereas if it's a process, you onboard. That's a process. Something happens after the onboarding. And also, if you really want to like be mind puzzled about it, Loris.
Yeah, I'm loving this.
Yeah, that's good. But okay, so now we pull in an extra dimension. If the capabilities, they can be many places in your process map.